Increased use of plastic has led to the accumulation of plastic in our environment. A proper disposal of plastic is not possible because it is non-biodegradable and can't be burned as it releases poisonous gases.
Farmer suicide is a major issue in India. A major portion of Indian population is directly dependent upon agriculture. Many farmers suicide due to seasonal unemployment. Unemployment is a major reason leading to the downfall of the Indian economy. Increasing the number of people employed would better the Indian economic conditions.
An idea of plastic water cruise, which revolves around the thermosetting principle of PET plastic. Through this project, we are reusing the waste plastic bottles and providing entrepreneurship to the unemployed.
While initiating our idea, we built a manual prototype of our project, which included four washers stacked up upon each other with a razor blade between them. This razor blade between them helped us to cut plastic bottles into thin ropes.
Major drawbacks while using the manual prototype was that it wasn't able to produce fine and quality plastic ropes due to irregular manual pressure on the bottles. After the success of the manual prototype, we developed an automated prototype of the same. In this prototype, we placed two 12-volt motors side by side, which helped us to convert plastic bottles into thin and strong plastic ropes. Motors helped us to make fine ropes of equal width, which helped us to increase the strength and quality of the thermosetting ropes.
With this project, we were able to provide employment opportunities to the unemployed. With this idea, we are providing people with entrepreneurship opportunities, which help them establish a cottage industry which is having a low maintenance. To examine the strength of a plastic rope, we took a plastic rope of 25 cm. We added several weights to the rope to check its strength. We noticed that at the weight of 20 kg, our ropes broke, which was around a force of 200 newtons. The rope offered an elasticity of 5 mm. These both are the characteristics of a good quality rope.